I'm Delano with Digital Tutors, an Autodesk authorized publisher, and I'm excited to share this sneak peek with you of our upcoming course on rigging and animating a boss for video game. We'll start by creating a skeleton for our boss asset. We'll then cover time-saving skinning techniques and learn how to set up control objects. We'll learn how to keep the entire rig clean and animator-friendly. We'll also learn how to set up systems to automate certain movements that will help us enhance our animations and work more efficiently. To conclude the course, we'll learn how to approach animating various sequences of our game boss before exporting all of our work for use in Unity. By the end of this course, you'll have the skill set to rig and animate your own game boss. So be sure to keep an eye out for rigging and animating a game boss in 3ds Max. And remember, these sneak peeks can only be found on DT Labs, so stay tuned for more behind-the-scenes training previews.